Now I'm going to put the substrate in, first of all, and what I use is sand. The bearded dragon is a desert-type animal, so you want to make sure to use sand or something similar. You can use play sand that you can purchase from the hardware stores. You just need to make sure that it's a silica-based sand instead of something that's more coarse, because if it's ever ingested, it can cause some problems. I like to use this. It's called a calcium substrate. It's made by Reptile, and it's perfect for what I'm looking for because this is something that is not necessarily coarse. Each grain is supposed to be round, so it doesn't have it's not very coarse. It doesn't cause many problems for your animals. And even if it is ingested, it's completely digestible. It's made out of calcium. It's even a good source of extra calcium for your reptiles. So I would recommend some sort of calcium substrate. I have two different bags of sand. I have a 20-pound bag and a 10-pound bag. It's available in both. I'm going to start with the 20-pound bag because it may be enough to cover the bottom here. I got the 10-pound just in case I needed a little bit more. I'm just going to dump this right in here. We want to get a layer that's probably about 2 inches deep, maybe 3 inches. I know it'll at least take this whole bag, so I'm just going to dump it on in. And we can just spread it out and see how deep that gets us. That looks like it's going to be perfect. So I'm not going to be using the 10-pound bag after all. I'll use that for backup at a later time, next time I need to clean the tank. Now you can see how deep the substrate is here. Bearded dragons sometimes do like to dig a little bit in the sand, and that's why you want to make sure you provide a nice thick layer of the sand in the bottom of the tank here. Be careful to avoid too much heavy articles in your glass aquariums. The sand I have is the heaviest object I put in the aquariums. Since it's so heavy, I avoid putting anything else that weighs very much.